Awaken, my child, and embrace the glory that is your birthright. Know that I am the Overmind, the eternal will of the Swarm, and that you have been created to serve me. Behold that I shall set you amongst the greatest of my Cerebrates, that you might benefit from their wisdom and experience. Yet your purpose is unique. While they carry forth my will to the innumerable broods, you have but one charge entrusted to your care. For I have found a creature that may yet become the greatest of my agents. Even now, it resides within a protective chrysalis, awaiting its rebirth into the swarm. You must watch over the chrysalis and ensure that no harm comes to the creature within it. Go now, and keep safe my prize.
The hatchery is the heart of any Zerg colony. It spontaneously generates larva, which in turn are used to spawn your various warriors and minions. Now, create a drone and start gathering resources.
Spawn more overlords.
Overlords provide control for your minions. As your forces grow in number, you must hatch more overlords to control them. You have enough minerals. Select a larva and mutate it into an overlord.
Spawn more overlords.
To create new warrior strains, you must generate the various hive structures. The drones themselves mutate into these structures. Yet be careful. Never use your last drone to make a building. Drone to become a spawning pool. You'll notice that structures can only implant themselves upon the creep. You can make creep colonies to extend the creep, but only a hatchery can be built upon open ground.
We require more minerals. Forces are under attack. Thank you.